Taylor Russolino. He is a weapon, hit a 58-yarder last week, Kurt.
Yeah, 4 for 4 on the season, including that 58-yarder, which is the longest in the XFL this year.
July 28th, 2020, first day NFL training camp. Fortunately, not there at the moment, but every day I'm out here getting in the work, you know, keeping faith and just doing what it takes to hopefully get that opportunity for when it comes, take full advantage of it, trust the process and keep swinging. And you can tell me right now, I'll be ready when that call comes. So let's get it.